Dead Rising 3. I did not buy an Xbox One, so I did not get a chance to play this game until it came out for PC. Here it is. First time I'm booting this game up, so I get a chance to experience this with the rest of you, or you probably played it before, or maybe have it. Ah, fuck, I don't know. That looks good. Okay, I had to change the setup for what my key, my microphone key was bound to. That's good. Actually, you can see this changing. Low, medium, high, low. There's no ultra. I'll keep VSync off. It ends up being a problem tearing. I'll put it back on. Story mode sounds like a good idea. Includes auto saves and time enough completion. No, sure, whatever. Ah, crap, what do you want me to do here? Single player. Screw other people. I don't want other people here. Other people just screw with my experience. Plus, I don't want to have to explain to them that I'm recording this. Could have used some anti-aliasing there. I'm just saying. Just saying. And I'm getting screen tearing. I will have to... Zombification actually said that. I will have to enable VSync. Hours. That was quick. I wonder, is this in the same universe as the first two Dead Rising games? Ooh, 72 hours post-breakout.
City, we're all gonna die. Shit.
Hello, Nick.
Wonder if anybody's in there.
No one you want to run into, I bet. Oh, jeez, he's almost dead already. Hold on. VSync enabled! Hello. E, what does that translate to in... K? controller language. What, the chips didn't sate your hunger? How do I pick crap up with the controller? Come on. Key doesn't do jack. Pick up the bagel. Okay. All right. We're good. Eat it now.
That's better.
And I'll get the wrench.
Bust that thing down.
Yes, you are a good wrench smasher, Nick.
Was it too hard?
It's flipping back and forth because I'm pressing a keyboard button. Take all the rations you need. Oh wait, are you dropping that shit or are you actually picking it up? You're dropping shit. You douche. Yeah, you might be a zombie. Pick that up! There we go. What? Yes, I stomped on the floor on my way through a gate. That makes sense. Looks like these people didn't make it. Probably shouldn't be hanging around on the ground. Hello. Their weapons. Yeah. I'll stick with the wrench. Ew. All the ones out here are dead. That would be unfortunate. Hey, yeah. 72 hours in, still going strong. Sledgehammer! Oh! No, I need that. Oh, shit! Nice. All right, let's do this. One! I've killed one! Jesus. Minimized inventory shit will drive me nuts. Now I can carry an axe and a hammer. What's wrong with me? And a fire axe and a flashlight. Ah, shit. Alright, let's do this shit. Whoa! Stomp his ass. Alright. Two killed. This one, I got one more. Zombie's first axe. Axe wins. It's a little more tactical handgun. Alright. Oh, it's got a flashlight on it. Don't, no, no! Oh, shit, are you kidding me? Fell down the crack. Oh, no, something tells me that was something I was gonna need. Alright, let's do this. Sitting a ninja warrior my ass around here. There we go. I'll take a shotgun for the moment. Hello.
Has to be a way out.
Oh, that didn't work. Hey, like that shit.
What the hell? Shit.
Yeah, good job.
No way out.
Dumbass. Yes, you walked us into your crotch. Yeah, take your time. It'll be great. Why are they all breaking through just now? They come from. You didn't see that?
Oh god. No, 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 holy crap, man.
Oh god, that had to hurt. Looks like it's about to crash. So is it safe to say the outbreak has not been contained? Does this mean we're gonna be able to start the game? Going on a much darker theme this time around. First two Dead Rising games had a much more cartoony kind of looking sense about it, you know? Oh, God. No shirt, but a hat.
Holy shit. We gotta get back to the others.
The others? There are others? Shit, that's a lot of zombies. Alright. Gonna take me some doing here. But it's the beginning of the game, so it can't be that difficult. Hey, there's a person. Hello, Emily. Oh, nope, you're dead. Hi, Dan. Nope, you're dead. I'm on fire, shit! Oh, Cindy's dead too. I didn't even see us, Cindy. Maybe there's somebody here I can actually save. That was a big part of the earlier games, was taking people back to your hideout so they can survive, you know?
This is so messed up!
Oh, yes. I bet. You little bitch. Yeah, keep going this way. That's a good, great idea. Ah, it's even worse. Duncan, you're fucked. I'm not even gonna try and help you. Bagel. There's a bagel on the car for some reason. We didn't encounter these survivors while you were coming through this area before. These zombies are idiots. I can't. I go this way.
I can't go that way.
Why can't you go that way? Ah, the air around my back is on fire again. Surprisingly easy to get around these fuckers. Up is a herring gun, but I don't have time to stop it. Grab it. End up wasting all the rest of my ammo just trying. Save game is a friggin' outhouse. Well, that's a little bit more reasonable, I think. Oh! Shit! Alright. I guess I'll just let them fall. No one's coming up behind me. Oh, not going that way. Ha ha! Ha ha! Ah! Seems like a great idea.
Almost there.
I have a drill. Drills make excellent weapons, I imagine.
Oh, thank God.
Oh, we are like right close to what was all happening. Oh, like shit's not going as planned.
You okay, Nick?
Hi, Annie.
Thought you guys were goners. You find anything? Maybe some food or a gun?
Found this out there. It might be useful.
I gotta get out of here, man.
You got a family to get back to? Parents?
Don't have any.
Me neither.
Yeah, sometimes you're better off that way.
Say your last dose?
Really? Okay, fine. That's what we're gonna do with this game.
You know, if your kind had just got Zombrex chipped like responsible citizens, we might not be in this mess.
Those people are tracked by GPS. They're prisoners.
They're following the law. Those GPS chips have Zombrex in them. They keep infected people from turning zombie.
Oh, really? Must not have worked too well. Look outside.
Ugh, you illegals are nothing but trouble.
Will you bitches shut up? They're gonna hear us.
You know, why don't you calm the hell down, asshole? As long as they're outside, we got nothing to worry about.
Turn it off! I guess the power still works.
I don't want to die!
No, Mother, it'll be all right, okay? Okay, I'm not gonna let anything happen to you.
Oh, Peter, I'm so scared.
Oh, my God. Look at that one. It's like it knows something about when it was alive.
We are all going to die!
No!
No, Mother, no, don't go out there!
Really? All right. Don't let him die. Come on.
Jesus!
Okay, everybody, get ready to run.
I mean, where the hell are we gonna go?
My garage in Ingleton. The walls are thick, it'll buy us some time to think. Maybe the TV will work.
If we have to get out of here, that's fine, but I'm not going to any garage. People are waiting for me.
Girlie, you're better off with us.
I'll take my chances.
Nick, those zombies are gonna get in here any second. We gotta do something.
There's nothing to fight them off with.
You're good at fixing things. There's a lot of stuff around here.
Let me see if I can put something together.
The sledgehammer seems like a pretty good weapon, and I did bring a shotgun into the building. What else we got?
They look like they're getting hungrier. Hurry up and make some!
How do they look like they're getting hungrier? They look pretty freaking hungry to me. Alright, let's see if I can do this thing. How do I, how do I put this crap together? I don't know if I'm actually in any danger at the moment. And I already grabbed everything that I can see.
Come on, see what you can put together.
Oh, okay, that's what we do.
They look like they're getting hungry.
Hurry
up and make something.
How does that make any sense?
Now get ready to run.
Get ready to run? That's what we're doing?
Okay, everyone, gotta leave through the back door. There's gotta be less zombies back there.
Yes, that sounds like a safe assumption. I would have checked that beforehand, but whatever. Alright. Time to kill! Ah! Okay, I'm apparently kicking them to death. Ah, alright. Violence time! Aha! How you like that shit? Yes, alright. Moving on. Moving on. Hey, wait, we're in the front again. How's that shit make any sense? I'm learning a lot of pee-pee. Ha ha ha. Let's stand to that. What? I don't have anything? Nothing? Let's get the hell out of here, Rhonda. Oh, shit. Sorry, guy. Sorry, girl. I'm kind of an asshole, apparently. Oh, that seems like an appropriate weapon. Yeah, you take the luggage. I'll take the rest. That one's holding its own arm. There's the one with the gun. That shit's mine now, fool. Give it up! Give it up! Where's his gun? You're not dead yet? Alright, this isn't working. Get out of here. It would have been nice if I could have gotten that gun, though. Oh, there we go. Meat cleaver. And another cement saw. Yes. Nothing like a electric motor to, or not electric motor, a gasoline engine to draw attention to in the zombie apocalypse. How am I going to do that? Climb it? Nope. Oh, there's a thing here. Okay. Yeah, it's a good thing you knew how to do that. Ah, shit. There we go. Get your asses in the car. Almost left that guy behind. Get off the front of it! Well, I'm not to screw around, but I'll just get myself to wherever I'm going. I'll get around. Racking up the kill count. The old-fashioned way. Hunk of meat. Guy, get your ass down here and help. Everyone was blindfolded. It was a Kenshi zombie. Get your asses in this weird-ass busted car. That includes you too, other guy. Where did you go? Where'd he go? Did I just... fuck him. I'll take it, go this way. Jody! Get your damn hands off!
Thanks.
Okay, maybe.
I owe you my life.
Are you gonna jump down here and get your ass in the car, or are you just gonna screw around? Or am I not taking you with me? Okay, that's not what I'm doing here. I'm not taking him with me, okay. I think I found a car I'd much rather steal. But I need a... I need something with four doors, I think. GTA logic. Oh, okay. Here we are. Get out! Hey, a creeper.
Should be safe in here for a while.
Yes, here we are. Safe and sound.
You better look around, make sure none of them are in here, okay? No more.
Hey, wait a minute. This guy, he's got one of those GPS Zombrex chips right there.
Hey! Those are supposed to dose infected people with Zombrex, keep them from turning. And if they do turn, it's supposed to track them. I mean, isn't that the whole point?
All clear.
God, this wasn't supposed to happen.
And none of this was supposed to happen.
We need some news. We need to find out what's going on out there and when help is coming. Damn it! TV's on the fritz again. I'm gonna have to mess with those wires. Probably gonna take me a couple hours, Nick. You might want to see if you can find anything out there. But be careful.
Yeah, Nick. Go out there and do the danger and all that crap.
Mother!
Ooh, he's got an iPhone.
Hey, hey! Wait! Hello? Hello, please? Can you help? We're trapped in a...
Oh, Matt, I can see your mouth moving, but I ain't hearing nothing.
What?
I can't hear you, man. Your mic is busted, dang it!
I can hear you. You can see me, right? Can you help? Are you a cop?
Am I a cop? Oh, that is a good one, man. I am a professional office sanitation management technician. Yeah, no, I just ran when that shit hit the fan, man. I holed up in some surveillance room. That zombie civil defense shit, the ZDC. Yeah, I found a body prop and the door open, so locked my ass in here straight up. The name's Jamie Flint. Nick. Yeah, I see your shirt there, cowboy. So here's the deal. I can't call no one but you.
Oh, man.
But, you know, it ain't all bad. I got a bag of chips and a bag of monitors. I'm getting the hang of this civil defense system shit. Looks pretty sick. No, just hang on to this thing, man. I will call you back if I see anyone alive who needs help. Plus, maybe you can help me out with a couple of extra things if you are so inclined. So, listen, those illegals got some nice hideouts around town. There is one at the motel. Just north of you, and Angleton is perfect for folks to wait this thing out. Yeah, a good place to store stuff, too. So you check it out, and I will call you later.
Yes, we have a one-way phone. And this is mine now.
Yeah.
Ah, damn it. Take the gun. Yes. Ha ha ha!
Wanna do the job?
Makes you dangerous, bro. Alright.
There goes nothing.
Nick! There's a hot little illegal chick over by the Angleton Motel, and she looks pissed.
Shit!
And where is that? The Angleton Motel. It's not that far away. Okay. Now I'm gonna get shot by a freaking zombie. Shit's much hotter over here. But.
Oh, damn!
Who's Bob? I don't see a Bob. Is there a Bob in here? Ah, I don't have any weapons? Now I do.
Ah,
Are you gonna... People are not helping me out anymore. I should just leave them to die. Alright, hotel time. This guy's not a zombie, he's just a gangster. He put weights outside, that's great. Water bottle's empty. Fire! It's time for some badass. Who would have landed that thing there? Or was it a crash? Whatever.
Let's go!
Tragic ending here. Super rations. What? Time to die, bitch. I'll investigate this tragic ending, whatever the hell it is, later. What? How did I get turned around? Alright.
Oh shit! You're drawing nozzles when I need them most!
What? Great. How do I get up there? Oh, here we go. Hello, Anna.
Cool painting, but you do know there's a zombie outbreak going down, right?
Get a clue and mind your own business. Don't mess with me, okay? This is serious shit.
Okay, whatever. But looks like you're out of paint, so why don't you just get somewhere safe and finish it later?
There won't be a later if I don't get this done. Wait, who are you with, huh? Are you a snitch?
What? No, I'm not a snitch. What are you talking about? Why is this so important?
It's not for me. It's for people like me, the ones who live off the grid because of those fascists.
What?
Illegals. Wait, you mean this sign means there's a safe place nearby? Safe from zombies?
Don't call me an illegal. Yes, that's why I have to finish. But my cannons are dried to shit. I need 3 more to get this done.
You mean spray paint? Cannons. That's cool. Sure, I'll try to get you 3.
Okay, these illegals they keep referring to. My guess is that there are people who are infected with the zombiness. Hello, what is this? The people are infected by the zombiness. That are refuse to go get themselves chipped with that Zombrex chip that they're talking about. Zombrex was the medication in Dead Rising 2, which would fight off a zombie infection after a person's been bit. Person would eventually have to keep taking medication. So I'm assuming that she's all. Got the virus, but she's using the medication so she didn't get shipped and made her an illegal. One down. Covering blood. Hello. Who's ever seen the movie Dead Alive? Yeah, that's where it's at. Oh, yeah. Oh, he's still got arms. None of that now. Alright, that's taking too long. Right here. Ah! be another way in. I have my controls all screwed up. Why there's some apples outside? I don't know, what is that? That's crazy. I'm not gonna build that, but I'm gonna take the sword. Grab your spray paint. Whoa! Handgun! Stop doing that. Throwing all my good weapons and stuff. The swords were among the best weapons in the other Dead Rising games. It allowed you to just chop enemies in half like you were nothing. Hello, Crystal! Time for some killing. Okay, apparently I can rescue people, but I'm not trying to get them to come back to my base. Is she gonna survive that? There we go. What's this green thing? Whatever. I'll figure it out later. Good move. Rhonda! Dick! Oh, you're the same people. Well, closing the distance shouldn't be too hard. I can get through that, right? No, that's a no. Alright. What? Can I get through that?
Whoa, a stout monk in the Zen Gardens in Ingleton. Looks kind of lonely, man.
Yes, a monk. Nail gun. Yeah, the zombies have definitely react differently in this game than they did in the earlier ones. Cooking oil, huh? Oh, no, that was a dumb trade. Oh, the sword's about to break. They were much more aggressive and dangerous in the first game. I imagine by the time I reach the end of this, My kill count's gonna be enormous because I'm just slaughtering my way through zombies. There are a lot more of them, but they're not as dangerous as they were in the earlier games. I mean, it was much more confined space, a shopping mall, and like a casino strip, but, you know, such is the way of moving on, you know? Hey, Anna.
What's that? You're all right. Listen, you can take people to places you see marked like this, okay?
I respect that you guys do this, even though you get so much shit from people.
Alright. That was quick.
Help someone get safe. Okay, time to ditch these streets while I'm still kicking. You should too.
Hey, you know, you can come with me now if you want.
Okay, but don't be thinking you're gonna get any because I don't do dudes, alright?
Lesbian.
Yo, a whole new level.
Should I do this? Whatever, I'll live with what I just did. I can take her. Okay, apparently I do take people back. Well, that's good to know. Gotta be careful I don't get her killed. It seems like something that'd be really easy to do. I mean, I can weave my way around these various zombies and stuff, but am I gonna be able to trust an AI companion to do that same kind of thing? Sorry. Alright. Had to go and pick up the hatch, the sword was about to break. I think she doesn't show up on the mini-map. It's harder to keep track of where she is. Who's Kevin Smith there? Coat check. This is the way out. Come on, Anna. Oh, God. Just move.
Damn, they saw me.
Game over.
It's not proving to be too difficult. Hey, a hooker. And for no reason. The ones freaking out seem to be a little bit more dangerous. Oh, I went to the Zen Guard. I didn't take her back.
Enter, Grasshopper. Find sanctuary in peaceful garden.
Holy shit. Did zombies get in? Are you okay?
Sweet anger coursed through us. Is how universe tell us who target should be.
Look, you know, just because you're talking all funny like that, it doesn't mean it's making any sense.
Spirit of universe has slaughtered my happiness. And so, I must slaughter too. All who disrupt my garden of peace shall die!
Oh, God. You did this. These people were just looking for safety. You've no right to kill them.
You shall perish, like the others.
Calm down, Kung Lao. Ah! Crazy fuck. What? Alright. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, he's got a lot of health to him. Ah, Anna, stop getting in the way. Hey, like that. Ah, she's about to die. Oh, wait, I thought she was... Okay, you know what? I have an idea. Is she dead? Okay. He's almost dead. And he's dead.
Why have you forsaken me? I get fired. My wife leaves for a guy who sells the refrigerators. My kids grow up to be disrespectful brats. Now this? A goddamn zombie outbreak? Seriously? Screw you! You piece of crap!
Wow, he decapitated. Oh, yes. All right,
You're a freaking rock star.
Thanks. And what else we got? Okay, let's even get this back. I mean, I almost got Anna killed there. And I don't have any food, so I can't restore my own health. Oh, sweet. Shit, stop doing that. Alright, let's... Oh, there's somebody over here. I saw the name flash.
Damn it!
Danner, something, Holy shit! This guy's got some skills. Look at that shit! Alright, let's... Anna's almost dead. Ooh, a travel agency. Flying duck. Dead. Hacking an ass. I'm pretty close. Yeah, we're okay now. Yeah, they left the door open. Holy shit.
something.
Nice.
Eh, fine, whatever. You're gonna stay here, or you're gonna get yourself killed by following me still? Oh, you're gonna get yourself killed by following me still.
We are now going to a press conference that is happening right now with Secretary of Defense, former General John Hemlock, which is already in progress. Please stay with us.
We've not yet confirmed the cause of the ongoing outbreak, but it was almost certainly initiated by the turning of an illegally infected, unchipped person. Let this tragedy be a reminder to all Americans. Zombrex chipping is the law. Los Perdidos has been quarantined for the safety of those both within and without until the president is located. The threat of contamination remains high. Therefore, in 6 days, once we are certain all survivors have been rescued, we will have no choice but to deploy a large incendiary bomb, destroying all organic life within the city limits.
What the hell? I am freaking organic life right here!
All civilians are urged to report to a military quarantine station for chipping and evacuation. A list of stations will follow shortly, I am told.
Holy shit. Quarantine station to production bridge? Jesus. I mean, how the hell are we gonna get there? We can't walk and drive, it's not so safe either.
We could fix up one of those.
Or both. Reinforce one with the other? Combine them to make something stronger? Yeah, that's the same idea I had. Just run with it.
See what you can do, kiddo.
Yes, for the torch. Not a welding torch or anything. The kind of torch you'd use for heat shrink or something.
Put those together so we can get the hell out of here.
Yes, this seems like a great idea.
Damn, honey!
You did that in a minute and a half.
You could probably make more of these out on the road now that you know what you're doing. Let's get to that quarantine station.
All right.
I should have done this ages ago.
But she
this is a hell of a machine, kiddo. Let's get to that quarantine station quick.
Yes. Something tells me they're not going to let us through, though. Just a hunch. Hey, a hearse. Execute. I don't know how to get out of here. This isn't the way to go. I wonder how much of a beating this can take. I wonder how to use the gun on the roof. Oh, that's how you use the gun on the roof. So that gives me an idea. Because, you know, why not? Ha-ha! That's hilarious. Ammo it has.
Honey, I like where this is going. Just a little bit farther.
Can't get out of here soon enough, Rhonda.
We could have gotten through here without this thing. Margaret! And, Keith and Ian. Yes.
We were all over.
You sure? Thanks.
Oh my god.
All right,
thanks.
I'm gone, pal.
You guys?
I'll take my chances on my own, but thanks for your help.
Guys are going the wrong way, but whatever. Wow. Look at that. Oh well. They want me to make that jump? Hilarious. Alright.
Holy shit, ball!
Now we made it.
So much for having things under control. Bet one of your Annie's little friends turned.
We're
blocked!
We're gonna have to get
through here on foot! Shit, okay. Well, let's just prep the area before we get out of here on foot. How long did it take him to make this thing? Alright, let's go. Something exploded. Flare gun. This seems like a good idea. Yeah, flare gun. Anna's health is still low. How you doing? That is hilarious. Oh, I have four shots with this thing. Something tells me
no, I am not seeing this. This is not happening.
There we go. Yes. This plan worked out perfectly. Seriously, come on.
Ooh, she's a fighter! Let her go!
This is gonna be fun! You know how I like them, Mel!
Yeah, you know how I like them, fine.
Ah, young, dumb, full of...
Get your stinking paws off me!
Yeah, I told you to let her go! Woo!
So I'm gonna have to do me some killing. Let's do this shit. One down. Oh shit. Oh, you son of a bitch. Two down. Beaten up. Alright. Let's see if I can do this with a sword. Three down. Damn it, Anna! Gun break in half. Three down, four. Jesus Christ. Oh, well, I'm dead. Yeah, this wasn't an episode of Until I Die or anything, but I'm gonna end it here.